soulless.
And everywhere else you've left your mark. I didn't see any glory. All I saw was a tyrant destroying everything he touches.
You mistake discipline for cruelty. A failing among those who lack a master's gentle guidance. We only destroyed because you resisted. In the new empire, every child would have blossomed under my protection. And Ghislaine, my brilliant sister, would have forged the Blight into a tool of beauty. But she is dead. And all we have is this. Because of you. This entire world is my domain! weapons. I am invulnerable. Yet still you fight. Pathetic.
Need.
I have bound the souls of dragons. I have slain titans and broken the will of gods.
You haven't broken me.
immortal Elgenan. Enjoy it while it lasts.
If you will not bow, you will burn.
Ah!
is done. The world owes you a debt, both for defeating Elgenon and for bringing down the Veil. I am sorry for this final betrayal, but I will do what I can to minimize the damage. When you see the old world restored, please, Rook. I do not wish to fight against you.
The Veil's not coming down on my watch.
It is over. You could never stand against me alone. If you will excuse me, the final enchantments require a delicate touch.
Because it's not just my blood on that dagger.
No!
You were never ready to make the sacrifices that leadership requires!
Is done at far too high a price.